Balloons has been assembled to laser pointer. Three parts left.
Oh, that f***ing teddy bear thought he could kill us, but here we are! Doing something to melt him like yesterday's cheese! Can we check on Chip's handiwork? Can we, boy? Please?
Well, it seems that I've been able to figure out where a suitable power source can be found. The My Little Atom Cleaver toy set is strong enough to power the laser pointer. It's a bit kooky how toys like that got approved when you didn't. Boy, despite being approved, it didn't do so well on the market for obvious reasons. However, factories kept making it anyway. There's a high chance that one can be found at this specific factory. The Gori, you need to... The adorable army has taken control of it and uses it to further grow their army. I'll try my best to find more soon.
Good luck.
Cool toys.
Trademark.
Factory?
Those unicorns are selling even better than the bunnies did. And after that fiasco with that cat and all the other defective toys you make, some of us thought you just didn't have it in you. We should celebrate sometime.
They're not defective.
Sneaking along like this. The place of work is dangerous, and if anyone saw you... Okay, Gori, get back inside. We're going home to watch a movie, okay?
Smell that, Gori? Radioactive waste. Glorious. Ah! No, it's not dangerous. Right, Chip?
Contact with concentrated sludge will result in permanent damage to biological and electrical components.
So, no touching and we're fine? Sweet. I like how glowy it is.
Actually, prolonged exposure can...
Let's find the source of all this ooey gooey glowy goodness. Trademark factory. If they are growing their army in there, there's gotta be a lot of those unicorns. What do you think, Chip?
Well, your estimated chance of survival is low.
Coolio! So,
how did it get in?
The entrance is a broken tube. It leads straight into the factory.
Wait, if the pipes aren't there, how the hell do we get there? Great idea, Gori. Why didn't I think of that? Try not to talk so much, Gori. Hey! I can be very quiet if I want to.
Watch out. Don't make any noise.
Oh. I'm sure nobody heard that.
The slimy corn.
Come on.
The manager.
The regular know-it-all.
To apologize. You were really childish in there, but I'm a reasonable manager. So as long as you stay in this room, I won't punish you.
Sure, kid. We'll stay right here. How do we get past this weirdo chip? I don't see any keys in this room.
Kid? I'm a goddamn manager.
The door's lock is connected to the left and right sides of the chamber. Inconvenient.
Are you guys fucking serious? I had one condition. One is the easiest number to remember. I hope you like my new toys. Not.
The demonic horn.
Bringing the heat.
Thank you.
drown. Prepare for blood, sweat, and shit-filled diapers.
Oh, you're gonna poo yourself? That looks very suspicious.
Shoot it.
Thank you.
again.
I'm accessing the room. Hold on.
Welcome back. How would you like to spend your credits today? Lethal and effective.
Thank you.
choice.
Toy teleportation off. Happy keys are raised.
Thank you.
riches. You really thought that was all I had? You're never going to win. Ha ha ha, ha ha ha. Ladybug, get out here. Consider this a permanent termination, you fucks.
The Ladybug.
The world's biggest fuck.
Oh, this is it. Another one of the generals.
This one can spread a lethal amount of electricity across the floor.
What's up, Gori? I'm not ready to fry yet.
Thank you.
general.
This one can spread a lethal amount of electricity across the floor.
What's up, Gori? I'm not ready to fry yet. Faster, Gori! Gotta shoot them all before they reset!
Oh!
Okay, you win. You beat me. I'm gonna get fired for sure. Fuck you guys. Fuck.
I love kids. Right! Speaking of, what the fuck is that suspiciously radioactive glow coming out of the giant ladybug we just killed?
Oh, is that? It can't be.
The My Little Atom Cleaver set. How exciting.
Good one. Let's get back to Chip now. I'm sure he's missed having us inside him.
Not really.
Initializing headquarter transport.
Power core installed.
Only two more to go until it's Brilla Bear time.